Most people may not know that the Himalayas were actually once an ocean, and how this ocean became the roof of the world overnight. About 400 million years ago, the Tethys Sea was a vast ocean that covered the area where the Himalayan mountains are located today. During this period, the Indian plate gradually moved northward, eventually colliding with the Eurasian plate. This tectonic plate collision became the catalyst for the formation of the Himalayan mountain range. During the collision, the Indian plate was not swallowed by the Eurasian plate, but underwent compression and uplift. This led to massive deformation of the Earth's crust, creating the immense folded belt known as the Himalayan mountain range, and giving rise to the world's highest peak, Mount Everest. Stay tuned, the next installment will bring even more astonishing content. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more content on incredible places around the world. See you next time.